So, another day, another Notion feature. There's a brand new way to use AI and databases together. We're going to overview how it works and why it's going to be super useful for your daily productivity. Hello there, it's Francesco from Toolfinder. If you're interested, you can subscribe to the Notion newsletter. If you're watching this video 3 hours after it launches, then you might be in time to catch the next release. And in this newsletter release, we're covering apps that can complement your Notion use, as well as other such news. So Notion have a brand new feature, and it's called Build with AI. And it's essentially a way to take a database and make it much more practical. So for example, you can build something from scratch without the need to learn to actually build a Notion database. So you could have something like build me a customer feedback tracker, and it goes ahead, creates a database, adds properties, adds views, and then essentially comes back with information. You can essentially customize it by adding the relevant properties. You can even prompt it to make changes, and there you go. Pretty much a way to build databases. So I tried this out very simply with a weight workout tracker. So a way for me to habit track intentionally for weight training. And it brought back everything from sets to reps and everything in between. And I could use the make changes button to really refine it and make it better based on what that came through, which is really helpful. So how is this beneficial to your Notion use? Now, without saying this is a really good feature, it is a really good feature. It is going to save you a bunch of time if you're somebody that gets analysis paralysis on how to actually create the Notion setup that's right for you. So for example, if you struggle right now to create a habit tracker, and your only go-to solution is to buy a template, then this could be the in-between. Now, you can do this with anything. Habit trackers, even a customer relationship or relationship management system, whatever suits you best. But it's going to be a helpful way to refine how you use it. So I'll include all the details in the link in the description if you're interested in it, so that you can get it and play around with it today. Thanks very much for tuning in today, and make sure you jump into the Notion newsletter.